practices and procedure of the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court Practice and Procedure Bill 2023 be passed. Voting on yes, sir. Those who are in favour of the motion may say aye. Those who are in favour of the motion may say aye. Gee, those who are against the motion may say no. Count karana hai, count. Count karana hai. Count karana hai. काउंट कराना है. निशिस्तों पे चले प्लीज, निशिस्तों पे चले, निशिस्तों पे चले. ठीक है जी, निशिस्त पे चले. ठीक है जी, निशिस्त पे चले. तमाम मोहसे जराकीन अपने निशिस्त पे चले. आपको मौका देंगे, आपने वोटिंग पे से नहीं लेना. ठीक है जी. ऑल दोज वोटिंग पे से नहीं लेना मोहसिन. जो इसके हक में है वो अपनी निशस्तों पे खड़े हो जाएं. प्लीज काउंट करें. जो इसके हक में है वो अपनी निशस्तों पे खड़े हो जाएं. जो इसके हक में है वो अपनी निशस्तों पे खड़े हो जाएं. अनवर उल्लाह काकर साहब निशस्त पे पहुंचे प्लीज. जो इस बिल के हक में वो अपने निशस्तों पे खड़े हो जाएं. काउंट करने दें प्लीज. एदरी साहब आप भी हैं, पता है. अब आप लोग तशरीफ रखें. जो चाहते हैं ये बिल पास ना हो वो अपने निशस्तों पे खड़े हो जाएं प्लीज. काउंट करें प्लीज. कमेटी से बात आगे पैसेज पे आ गई है. आप सुनते तो हैं नहीं भाई साहब. कमेटी तो रिजेक्ट कर दिया उसने. प्लीज तशरीफ रखें. अब आप लोग तशरीफ रखें जी. इट हैज बीन मूव्ड दैट द बिल टू प्रोवाइड फॉर द सर्टेन प्रैक्टिसेस एंड प्रोसीजर ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट. द सुप्रीम कोर्ट प्रैक्टिसेस एंड प्रोसीजर बिल 2023 भी पास. इसके हक में 60 और मुखालिफत में 19 होता है. द मोशन इज एडॉप्टेड एंड द बिल स्टैंड्स पास्ट. ऑर्डर नंबर 6. ऑनरेबल सेनेटर आजम नजीर तारर, मिनिस्टर फॉर लॉ एंड जस्टिस, प्लीज मूव ऑर्डर नंबर 6 प्लीज.
मैं वैसे ऑपोजिशन से दरख्वास्त करूंगा कि ये बहुत अहम बिल है वकला की प्रोटेक्शन.
जी आप बात करें
सर. I wish to move
तशरीफ रखे मोहसिन अराकीन. तशरीफ रखे प्लीज.
दैट द बिल टू मेक प्रोविजन एंड मेन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ वेलफेयर एंड प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ एडवोकेट्स द लॉयर्स वेलफेयर एंड प्रोटेक्शन बिल 2023 एज पास बाय नेशनल असेंबली बी टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन.
इज इट अपोज्ड? इसको कमेटी भेजना है जी. इसको कमेटी भेजना है.
सर ये बड़ी देर से पड़ा है. नहीं सर.
जो अरकान चाहते हैं इसको कमेटी भेजे वो बताएं हाँ नहीं. जो चाहते हैं कमेटी नहीं भेजे वो हाँ करें.
यस यस.
ऑर्डर नंबर 6 सेनेटर आजम नजीर तारर, प्लीज मूव ऑर्डर नंबर 6 प्लीज.
Sir, I wish Senator Azam Nazir Tarad, Minister for Law and Justice, to move that bill to make provision and make laws in respect of welfare and protection of advocates, the Lawyers Welfare and Protection Bill 2023, as passed by National Assembly, be taken into consideration.
Time dunga na. It has been moved that the bill to make provision and make laws in respect of welfare and protection and advocates, the Lawyers Welfare and Protection Bill 2023, as passed by the National Assembly, be taken into consideration at once. Those who are in favour of the motion may say aye. Those against the motion may say no. I think the ayes have it. The motion is adopted. नो कर दिया है जी. We may now take up second reading of the bill, that is clause by clause consideration of the bill, clause 2 to 17. There is no amendment in clause 2 to 17. So I will put these clauses before the House. The question is that clause 2 to 17 do form part of the bill. Those who are in favor of it may say aye. Those against it may say no. I think the ayes have it, clause 2 to 17 stands part of the bill. Clause 1, the preamble and the title of the bill. The question is that clause 1, the preamble and the title do stand part of the bill. Those who are in favor of it may say aye. Those who are in favor of it may say aye. Those against it may say no. I think the ayes have it, clause 1, the preamble and the title stand part of the bill. Order number 7, Senator Azam Nazir Tayyar. Minister for Law and Justice, please move order number 7.
Sir, I move that the bill to make provision and make laws in respect of welfare and protection of advocates, the Lawyers' Welfare and Protection Bill 2023 be passed.
It has been moved that the bill to make provision and make laws in respect of welfare and protection of advocates, the Lawyers' Welfare and Protection Bill 2023 be passed. Those who are in favor of the motion may say aye.
Aye.
Those who are in favor of the motion may say aye.
Aye.
Those against the motion may say no. I think the ayes have it, the motion is adopted and the bill stand passed. Order number 8, Khwaja Mohammad Asif, Minister for Defence, to please move order. Honourable Leader of the House, please move order number 8, sir.
Honorable Chairman, I beg to move that the bill to make to consolidate and amend the law relating to territorial sea and maritime zones of Pakistan, the Pakistan Maritime Zones Bill 2023, as passed by the National Assembly, be taken into consideration.
The bill is then referred to Standing Committee concerned. Order number 10, Honorable Rana Tanveer Hussain, Federal Minister for Federal Education and Professional Training. Who is going to move the bill? Honorable Federal Minister, sir, please move the bill.
Sir, I beg to move that the bill.
Sir, please, tashreef rakhe.
To provide for the establishment of Peer Roshan Institute of Progressive Science and Technologies, Miran Shah Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, the Peer Roshan Institute of Progressive Science and Technology, Miran Shah Bill 2023, as passed by the National Assembly, be taken into consideration.
Isko do din ke liye committee ko bheje den, do din mein le aayenge, isi session mein. Refer to Standing Committee concerned. Order number 12, Honorable Rana Tanveer Hussain, Federal Minister for Federal Education and...
Sir, I beg to move that the bill to...
Please move, Karim.
...to reconstitute the Inter-Boards Committee of Chairman as Inter-Boards Coordination Commission. The Inter-Board Coordination Commission Bill 2023, as passed by the National Assembly, be taken into consideration at once.
Is it opposed? Committee, 2 days ke liye, sir, phir le aate hain. 2 days ke liye.
Please, meri request hai. मेरी रिक्वेस्ट है एक मैंने आपकी माननी है
अपोजिशन कह रही है तो ले लेते हैं
हाँ ठीक है
ऑर्डर नंबर 12 मूव करें प्लीज ईराना साहब ऑर्डर नंबर 12 मूव करें
12 मूव कर दिया मैंने
ऑर्डर नंबर 12 मूव करें
12 मैंने मूव किया जी टू बिल टू रिकॉन्स्टिट्यूट द इंटर बोर्ड कम Committee of Chairman and Inter Board Coordination Commission, the Inter Board Coordination Commission Bill 2023, as passed by the National Assembly, be taken into consideration.
Is it opposed? No one is opposing it. It has been moved that the bill to reconstitute the Inter-Board Committee of the Chairman as Inter-Board's Coordination Commission. The Inter-Board's Coordination Bill 2023 as passed by the National Assembly be taken into consideration at once. Those who are in favor of the motion may say aye.
Oh.
Those against the motion may say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the motion is adopted. Second reading of the bill. We may now take a